Dice, don't wait a microsecond longer. Send space to 7299 right now.
I've lost contact with Benedict McAdams and the driver who was supposed to get him out of town. Head to the coordinates I gave you. See what you can find. More details attached.
Did you think it over? Well, of course. If you can't fit it in your budget. Lightweight at Militech, I suppose. Nah, not gonna work. Better get going. Hear his skull calling for a bullet. No, not worth keeping him here.
What?
Yeah, I'm still here. Then you tell him either he pays my due, or I scratch McAdams off the map for good. This isn't a negotiation. Buy him or you don't.
Get you out of here.
Shit. I feel like I haven't used my legs for a straight month. basement.
Booze? Cigs?
Melons. Those sweet honey melons Dakota folks got growing on genetic mishmash. Miles above any sin melons you could find.
Okay.
I sat there thinking, what I wouldn't give one taste of that sweet, sweet melon. Of course, that prick Jason wouldn't entertain the thought.
McAdams, over here!
Starkey, it's been years.
You look like shit.
I'm a bit indisposed. Looks like you'll have to be my chauffeur.
V, FYI, Dakota's sending over your payment.
Nova, thanks. Have a good one.
Now that you're strong, I feel I win.
New gig on the horizon. Militech detained a smuggler by the name of Bruce Welby at the border. His buddy wants him out. It's no surprise, but he needs someone to do the dirty work and make sure Bruce tastes freedom once again. Specifics attached.
Drop your weapon and show yourself! Give up! You got nowhere to run!
Okay.
Bruce?
Is this a test? You have my pro... Wait. You're not military.
Easy, June. Archie sent me.
Archie? Archie Crane?
Very same. Don't go jumping for joy. Gotta get out of here.
Archie knew who to send.
Wait here. Be right back.
A couple more minutes, couldn't hurt.
Okay, ready? Let's move.
Thanks.
Mr. Stud, all night.
Twice over. Brucey baby! We're starting to think we'd never get you out of that dump.
Archie, you piece of shit.
What?
It's because of people like you the camp even exists. I saw you behind the wheel. How much are they paying you, huh?
Enough for me to buy your ticket out of here.
You can thank me later.
Right now, we gotta get moving. Oh, and V, if you ever plan on quitting Night City, careful around the borders. Accidents have a way of turning fatal.
I said no unnecessary bloodshed. Did you forget? The job is done and shut, sure. You saved Bruce, but you could have been quieter about it. Until next time.
Attention all NCPD subcons. Suspected organized crime activity reported on Sage Gulch Road. Warrants issued for Rufus McBride on counts of practicing as a ripper doc without a license. Record shows 3 counts of causing permanent disability and 1 count of aiding in the staging of a suicide. Purp is in hiding among members of the Wraith Scan. City is offering a reward for neutralizing the threat and the group concealing him.
Yeah, let's catch up for a ride. Same place as last time. Hey, bring that chick you were mentioning.
I could burn a whole tank in that time. Nope. No deal. That's what I'm talking about.
Keep your heads down! No!
there's this techie, Big Pete. He just made an appearance in the Badlands, only I'd rather he hadn't. Catch my meaning? I'm sending some info on this static scum your way.
Say your prayers! I won't say it again!
I'm gonna take care of you. Nails V, a warrior without mercy. Consider the contract fulfilled. Well done.
Chasing, sleeping in the open.
I've got quite an unusual one for you. I need you to deliver Trevor Brass's remains to the address attached. The young life inside was snuffed out by a Wraith's bullet. Trevor's parents can't bury their son until he's back home. You can help make that happen. I have attached all the info you need. Thank you.
Well, what do we have here? Right, load him in the back. Time to go home, Trevor.
V, Trevor's parents can finally give their boy a proper burial. Thank you, truly. Contract closed.